architecture, the proportions is not always the proportion and the things themselves. Often the proportion between the things. You know, there's nothing, but still there is a proportion. Architecture belongs to the epoch, and not even to the time, to a real epoch.